so well, play with angles.
Four, two.
This is where Lin is very good. He's very good at changing direction on the table.
Four,
eight. Eight, seven.
Just like that, Wang Zhengong's back in the one.
Yep, that'll do it.
First game,
game on here in Houston. World number one finds himself a game down in this quarterfinal. Lin Gaoyuan with an excellent start.
One, three.
Back edge.
Four, six.
Not expecting it to go long.
Seven, nine.
And again, second takes game, the first seven, of the game seven, points. Seven. And he's level now in this quarterfinal with Lin. One each.
Guy, I think that's an indication of how much this tournament means to Wang Zhengong.
Net.
The last 10.
Yep.
Oh, 10 of the last 11.
Oh, what a dominant game in the end from behind.
Zero, eight.
Leaking errors here, Lin.
Reaching out over the table there.
It's how he started. It's how he started the match, and it's still how he can get back into this match.
Five, four,
six, ten.
Save the first of them, Lin Gaoyuan, gliding around the flooring, around the surface here.
Playing like a man with nothing to lose right there.
Yeah, there we go, the third game points to one, and Fan Zhendong now a game away from the semi-final.
One,
you know, you get into that sort of trade there. I mean, even when he's closer to the table, and it plays to fans' strength. Absolutely brilliant. That's Lin on top of the table, and Van still able to find a way through his defences. Oh, it's an edge to finish, and it's all over. The title favourite here in Houston stays on track, firmly on course. Van Gendong sees off his compatriot Lin Gaoyuan here in five. And it's the same message, really. Who's going to stop him?